me. You'll probably notice something different. I shaved the mustache off. Yeah, that was freaking hard. But, you know, it's growing back. Anyways. So, I saw this one YouTuber, or this one TikToker, I guess you could say. I don't know. He might do YouTube. I don't know. I saw this one TikToker, and it was actually so funny of what he did. I'll pop a video up here on the screen or something real quick. But what he did was so funny. He got items, like, just random items, and, like, see how many it took for him to, like, for him to hold his body weight. And I thought that was, like, so funny, and it was just hilarious. So, we're gonna try that. Hopefully, we can go to the dollar store. I'm gonna try to do hangers. I don't know. It's a mess, but anything for YouTube, right? Oh, and we just hit 200 subscribers, so that's dope. Thank y'all. Love y'all so much. Y'all are... I mean, everything to me. This is what I've dreamed of doing basically my whole life. Yeah, so that's dope. For real, thank y'all so much. I appreciate it. It means everything to me. And yeah, if it wasn't for y'all guys, I wouldn't be getting paid right now. So I'm just saying, I don't get paid from YouTube. But yeah, guys, so hit that subscribe button. Let's get to 300 subscribers. Yeah, let's do it. All right, see ya. All right, guys, so we got the hangers stacked. We got a few hangers. I spent my money on this video, so make sure you like, subscribe. But we have something better. We got a Spider-Verse burger, because we're going to be hanging from something. And we gotta get a little spider sense tingling. Thing about this burger, they don't have the red bun anymore, but I'm proving it. It's Spider-Verse burger that has the Spider-Verse logo thing on it. It's big though. Goodness gracious. Oh yeah. I just feel like it won't taste the same though. I'm gonna take the onions off because I don't really like onions. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Spider-Verse Burger. Spider-Verse Burger. Oh yeah. Mm. Nothing like it, you know? Oh, and then I got a Spider-Verse Sunday thing. I already ate that in the car because I was pretty hungry, but I got my spider senses tingling, y'all. This is like the first Spider-Verse burger I've had since the Spider-Verse burger video. This is like literally, I've been wanting one, but I guess it's the best time to have it, you know, since we're about to hang off some stuff, so, you know. That's enough Spider-Verse burger for now. Oh crap. Spider-Verse burger is all on my floor, y'all. No, it's not. Let's show you all the setup though. So we got a pull-up bar thing here where I'll be like hanging hangers from, you know, and then in my closet we do have a few thick hangers. We might use some of those, but yeah, we got Dollar Tree hangers here because I didn't want to spend $20 on some hangers, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so let's get started. All right, guys, we're gonna start off with three hangers. Cause I know one obviously not gonna do it, so we're gonna see what three hangers does, okay? You ready? Here we go. All right, guys, we're moving on to four hangers. All right, guys, so now we're moving on to five hangers. All right, guys. Now we're going to six hangers. I don't have that many left, but, you know. We're going to six hangers now. Please, okay, here we go. All right, guys, now we're moving on to seven hangers, y'all. Oh, wait, hold on. All right, guys, now we're moving on to eight hangers. Guys, make sure you like, subscribe for this, dude. Alright guys, this is all my hangers. We have 10 hangers here. Dude, my back is hurting me, dude. I can subscribe for this, dude, because this hurts. All right, guys, 10 hangers right here, right now. Oh! I honestly think I might need to go see a chiropractor. All right, now I have to clean up this big mess, dude. Oh my God. My hands are hurting, dude. Well, like and subscribe. They know that we can storm anywhere that's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight, but we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.